Friday and blessings to all. Welcome to this week's episode of Leaving the Sidelines Football Friday. It's Hillary Butler, and before I jump into this week's benefits and resources, I got a video I want to share. Let's take a look. And here we are online, but before I jump into sharing some resources or benefits, I wanted to stop here at NFLLifeline.org and share this video, To My Brothers, by Michael Irvin. Let's take a look.
To my brothers, and that's what you are. You are my brothers because we are family. We are part of an NFL family. And as family, we do have to look out for one another. The way we did on the football field, we relied on one another, we trusted one another, we gave our all to one another. We have to do that off the football field. We have to trust one another. We have to rely on one another. We have to share with one another. We can't isolate. It's the worst thing in the world for a man to do. The Bible says, confess thy faults one to another, pray ye one for the other, and in this we shall find healing. What it means by that is, when we talk, we find out that we all go through some of the same issues. And you may be able to talk to someone that has been in the issue that you're in and has come out of it, and he can tell you how to come out of it. But we don't talk. We shut up and we be quiet and we don't say a word and we implode. We put ourselves in isolation, and that's the worst thing you can do. When you think about it, it's how they punish the most hardened criminals in the world. They don't beat them. They don't whoop them. They lock them away in isolation. They cut off their ability to communicate with others, and it runs them crazy. They have reason to be locked away. We do not. Let's make sure that we're not locking ourselves away. Let's lean on one another. That's what family is for. Lean on me, man. And if I need help, I'm gonna lean on you. We do it all the time on the field. Let's learn, for our life's sake, how to do it off the field. Lean on me.
NFL Lifeline, make the call.
And there you have it. Just make the call. Remember, lean on me. You're not alone, so don't go through it alone. And if you don't want to lean on one of your brothers or loved ones, you can get independent confidential support by calling 1-800-506-0078 or chatting live with someone online at nfllifeline.org. Just make sure that you get support and don't isolate yourself. Lean on someone. Like leavingthesideline.org, where one suicide is one too many. We know about the veteran deaths per day. We're trying to make a difference and do something about it. So far, been 77 lives impacted and 11 lives saved, but we still need you. We need you to make a difference and to make a positive impact. So become a member, donate, join, volunteer, but get in the game at leavingthesideline.org. Today I want to talk about players.nfl.com. I've talked in the past about nflalumni.org being one of my go-to. We now have another one, players.nfl.com, where we can come and find resources, all of those resources that I've kind of mentioned in the past: total wellness, benefits and insurance, education, professional development, finance, community impact, perks, and other special events. There is an upcoming event, Life Beyond the Game, Thursday, November 12th through the 13th. And at this, you'll be able to join a virtual series dedicated to providing opportunities, education, and peer-to-peer support. It is available for you and your significant other. We've also talked about the collectively bargained benefits, and if you even have less than 2 credited seasons, you are still eligible and available as a legend for benefits such as line of duty, neurocognitive. We've talked about the EAP. There's the Player Care Foundation, which we've talked about, and the several programs and assistance in medical, emotional, financial, social, and other community issues. There's the NFL Player Engagement, which You can make the most out of your time in the NFL and help position yourself to succeed in your transition away from the game with programs available to legends, including NFL Bridge to Success, NCAA Coaches Academy, Officiating Academy, Broadcasting Bootcamp, and other job shadows and internships available. So make sure you check players.nfl.com for updates or check your Legends Community newsletter. And lastly, there's the NFL Legends Community, which of course you know about the Legends Lounge, the Lunch and Learns, and other Team Legends events, which I thank Mario Bailey and the Seattle Seahawks for putting together their last Zoom meeting with Tracy Perlman, Leonard Wheeler, Max Strong, and other legend speakers. But remember, you have to be registered at players.nfl.com to be eligible for benefits like NFL Shop, Hertz, Sleep Number will be having a special soon, so check for that. Talked about NFL Sunday Ticket, which I'm loving, not being able to get to the game, just being able to watch all of the games at home. And lastly, I wanted to share the NFL Films, where at no cost to you, you get a highlight film of your career from NFL Films for personal or non-commercial use. So I figured I'd end sharing a little bit of mine just so you get an idea of what it is and what to look for and what to expect if you haven't already gotten yours. So hopefully you enjoy. Hopefully you have a blessed weekend. And we look forward to seeing you guys next time. But remember, get in the game. Leave the sideline and join the front line. Follow us on all of our social media. And we look forward to making a positive impact with you. Thanks. Blessings all. And we'll see you soon.